In the first step of making beads, we need to use a rolling mill. Put the plate into the rolling mill and roll it to the required thickness. Then the second step, cut the sheet with a split machine, get the strap of the required width. In the third step, pipe welding machine needs to be used. We need to roll the strip of metal into a tube and then weld the gap. Machine to pull the pipe to the required diameter. Then go to the fourth step, use a pipe drawing machine to pull the pipe to the required diameter. The fifth step is to make beads with a hollow ball making machine. The bead hammer machine can make beads of various shapes, such as round beads and olive beads, etc. The hollow ball making machine can make 120 beads per minute at the fastest. Finally, to use a hollow ball cutting machine to cut the surface of the bead, we can use a variety of programs to achieve different designs to meet the needs of different customers. After a long period of practice, the entire jewelry bead production line has become more and more stable and mature, achieving the advantages of low labor costs, high production efficiency and large capacity. If you have a demand for mass production of jewelry beads, SuperbMelt is your trusted choice.